feeling all right till we got here. To be honest, it's weird coming back because obviously the last time I was here at Wembley, it was a disappointing day. It was probably one of the most upsetting days I've had as a Villa fan. And then you've kind of had a year to marinate over those feelings. And for the most part of the season, you've probably been thinking, oh, we don't need to worry about coming to Wembley again this year. And then from nowhere, we've gone on an incredible run. And we find ourselves back here a year and a day after the last defeat. So I'm nervous just because it's so big, but I'm excited as well because I think I'm more confident in this year's team than I was in the final. I never fancied us against Fulham, really, whereas this year, I do fancy us. I won't be wearing the shirt that I wore last playoff final. I definitely won't be doing that. You can't enjoy the playoffs. So I like to think that the stuff you do doesn't play a part, what shirt you wear and stuff like that, but even for the West Brom game, I was thinking, I put a shirt on with Steve Staunton on the back, and then I remembered that he'd been sent off against West Brom wearing that shirt, and I thought, oh no, what have I done that for? That's terrible, but I couldn't do anything about it. It does feel more organic this year, that this is the right time for us to go up, and obviously with all the financial stuff last year, it turns out that wasn't the right time for us to go up at all, and we'd have been teetering on the brink for probably years, not knowing how bad things were, whereas this season, it does feel a lot different. Now we've got the right owners in place, we've got the right manager, a local hero leading the team out. It almost sounds too good to be true now that I'm saying it out loud, but I do fancy us.
If you enjoyed that video, why not watch another? Click the video choices on screen now to go and watch them in full. Be sure to subscribe to the channel by clicking our logo there on the left. Easy peasy.